Hey everyone, Phil here. We're at the range. We're going to shoot the 629 Smith & Wesson 44 Magnum.
Smith & Wesson 629 44 Magnum is a nice shooting gun. I mean, the rubber grips on it made the recoil, felt recoil, manageable, so it wasn't excessive, and it was just a fun shooter. We both shot it and we both thought it was fun to shoot, and the price tag is a little high at $880, but it's a fun gun, and so it's a thumbs up. Till we meet again.